Supervising why called judge. Justice Kwesi Boakye is admired by many who sees through court proceedings he presided over because of his disciplinary, no-nonsense, and above all, knowledge of the law. Outside the courtroom, he is different. He wears a usual smile, a benefactor, or a lifeline for several dozens of people. He works to ensure that people living in squalor are provided with the needed attention and care. One of such groups is the St. Monica's Widows Association, based at Daffiama in the Daffiama Bure Isa district.
In the Bible, we are told in Proverbs 19:17 that when you do these things to such people, you are lending these things to God and God will help you. I see that, look at the time now, it's Christmas time. I cannot enjoy the Christmas with my family in the comfort of my home. So I'm sure coming down here to meet such people with these items is also part of the celebration. And so I have chosen Daffiama because I like them and because of the nature of their plight. And I'm praying that I get more strength, more energy, more resources to be able to do better than what I have been able to do so far.
The association was formed 24 years ago by 83-year-old Reverend Sister Gabriela Nonang.
And there are sometimes, if somebody died in the house, they say he's the one, the person. They call her wish. Sometimes they chase her away to go to the bush or to go to her parents in their family house. This time that this association opened till now, I never hear that they chase anybody away. I say that I don't want anybody to say that anybody is a wishes. You marry a woman, stay with the person for 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 10 years. And when you know that the woman is not usually, you call her wishes and send away. Now we said that this thing had to close. We don't want the women to be. There are also people that go wrong.
Justice Kwesi Boakye, with support from her UK-based sister, Beverly Orderson, and her daughter, Ila, has in the past made several donations to the St. Monica Widows Association. This year is therefore not different, as they presented to them for the festive season 4 bags of local rice, 4 boxes of cooking oil, used clothes and footwear.
I don't understand the language very much, but I'm sure they have also expressed the joy in the little things I've been able to do for them in the Dagari music. I say I am proud. My sister who has been helping is also proud. And we promise that whatever we have to do to help them to continue with this joy, we will do so. Whether we are here or not, we will continue to do so until we leave this earth.
Sister Gabriela was grateful to the supervising white court judge for the kind gesture.
The way how they're helping us every year, bring us all the lots of things, clothing, rice, shoes, and everything. I said that only God will help them. Only God will turn them for me. Only God will reward them for me.
Reporting for the news, Rafik Salam, Daffiama.